Hello there, I'm Nick Marshall-McCormack and this is Sport Today. Coming up on the show, it's official, former world champion Kimi Raikkonen signs a two-year contract with Ferrari. It's a done deal. Ferrari says that Kimi Raikkonen will return as their Formula One driver next season, partnering Fernando Alonso. The Finn will rejoin the team on a two-year contract. Alonso and Raikkonen have won three Formula One titles and 52 races between them. Current Ferrari driver Felipe Massa will leave the team at the end of the season after 8 years and 11 wins.